Give me a moment. It's a lot. It's very shocking right now, so. Hello. I just want to say thank you so much for this incredible honor. I'm truly honored and humbled to be inducted into the Hall of Fame. My years at the University of Tulsa are some of the best times of my life. I feel incredibly thankful to be surrounded by so many accomplished individuals. As an athlete, I've always been drawn to the power of sports and to bring people together to inspire positive change. Whether that is through camaraderie of the team, the thrill of competition, sports have had a unique ability to unite communities, break down barriers, and create opportunities for people. That is why I knew Tulsa was the right decision in my life. Sorry. Coach Ed Allen was my first coach at Tulsa, who recruited me from high school and sold me on attending the Tulsa. The decision I will never regret. The University of Tulsa and volleyball have made a huge impact on my life. I've also had the privilege to be coached by Stephen McRoberts for my junior and senior year here at the university. Coach Allen and McRoberts, who are a true coach, mentor, and friend, they coached and developed me to the next level athlete. They both taught me skills, tools, and techniques to succeed on the court, and I realize now the same skills, such as self-discipline, fierce competitiveness, teamwork, showing up for others, resilience, and strong work ethic have served me well off and on the court. I would like to also thank strength and conditioning and coaches and trainers who have kept me in my peak playing condition for all 4 years. Surprisingly, I made it through all 4 years with no injuries, thankfully, until I decided to play an adult league and tore my Achilles. But that's a whole nother thing. So thank you for that. I also want to thank my teammates for their unwavering support and encouragement. Your belief in me has been the driving force behind everything. I have accomplished on and off the court. I could not have done it without you. From early morning spring practices to two-a-day practices in the hot box in the summer and game days, you have been there for me every step of the way. I am so grateful for everything you guys have done. I love you guys. And I also want to thank my family. You have been there for me through it all, from club, high school, and college volleyball. Your love and support for me have been the foundation of my success, and I am so grateful for everything you have done for me. Whether that is driving cross country, never missing a volleyball game, practices my whole life, and cheering me on from the stands, or simply being there to offer a word of encouragement. You have been my rock, and I could not have done it without you. To everyone in the audience, thank you so much for your generosity and for making this event possible. Your support means the world to me, and it's because of people like you that young athletes like myself are able to pursue our passions and make a positive impact in the world. Your contributions have helped not only helped and achieve my goals, but also helped to create opportunities for countless other young people to succeed. Finally, I would like to say that I am incredibly proud to be part of this community, and thank you again for this amazing honor. I will cherish it always. Thank you.